My name is Pratibha Agarwal. I am the faculty of science teacher. In the previous class, I have already told you the framework of the body that gives shape and support to our body, that is called skeletal system. There are 206 bones in our body, give shape and support to our body. And I have already explained you many types of skeletal system are skull, rib cage, and that is a backbone or the spine. Clear? Now I have the skull part, you know, that is very tough and hard, and it can't do any kind of movement. And the upper jaw, you can do the movement, like you can speak, you can eat the food. Clear? And the rib cage, there are 12 pairs of rib cage are there. It forms like a cage and protect us from hurt heart and brain. Clear? And the next one part is now today's class I will explain you about the bones, the place where two bones are joined together, that is called joints. Now today I will explain you four types of joints are there. The first one is there, that is ball and socket joint. Second one, hinge joint, that is in the knee and elbow. Third one, that is pivot joint. And the fourth one, that is gliding joint. Clear? So these are the joints are two types, that is movable joints and immovable joints. Movable joints which can easily move freely like this and this, like this, like this, clear? But immovable joints, it is they can't do movement, like skull. Skull you are looking, it is fixed. But the lower jaw, you can easily speak and you can eat the food. These are four types, clear? Now the first one part I am explaining, that is ball and socket joint. The rounded shape bone that fitted into socket, that is called ball and socket joint. Now look at here, that is found in the hips and shoulders, here like this. You can easily freely move your hands like this, clear better? Now, hips, it is found in the hips and shoulder, it allow movements in all directions. We can swing our hands like this, clear better? Now second one, that is hinge joint, that is found in the knee and elbow like this. You can move the movement like this, clear better? They allow movements of the bones in one direction. They allow the movement in one direction, either upward direction or downward direction. For example, elbow, like fingers, you are looking these fingers, your knees and toes, clear? The joints are like the hinges in a door, just like a door. It is like this, upward and downward. Your fingers also like this, this one, clear? Now next one, third one, that is pivot joint, that is found in the neck. The skull is connected to the uppermost vertebra of the spine. The uppermost vertebra of the spine, that is your pivot joint. With the help of this pivot joint, you can move our head upward, downward and sideways direction like this. Like this. Like this. You can do the movement like this and you can do the movement like this. Like this. Again, like this. This is backward direction. This is downward direction. Clear? This is sideway directions and you can do the directions like this, clear? So this is the pivot joint. Next, the fourth one, that is gliding joint, that is in the ankle, clear? This type of joint is found in the wrist, that is your wrist part, this one, and ankles between any two vertebrae of the backbone, clear? It allows bones to side against each other and our back to bend, twist and turn at each point. Like this, this is your wrist, like this, up and down, and this one, twist like this, clear? So there are 206 bones in our body, and the framework of the body that gives shape and support to your body, that is called skeletal system. In the previous class, I have already explained you about skull, backbone, rib cage, upper and lower limb, upper and hind limb, upper limb and hind limb, that is the arms. There are 30 bones in each arms and legs, clear? And with the help of hands, you can easily, you can do writing work, you can easily pulling the object, you can lift the object, and with the help of hind limbs, you can easily do walking and exercise and jogging and all the things. And this, what are the importance of the skeletal system? It gives support to your body. With the help of muscles, you can do your movement, and it gives smartness to your body. And you can do any kind of work like sitting, walking, exercise and all the things. And these joints are, four types are there. That is first one, that is ball and socket joint. Second one, hinge joint. Third one, pivot joint. And the fourth one, gliding joint. So that's all today's class. Thank you.